Your daddy lied to you about how to cook crawfish. This is how you do it Louisiana crawfish style.
We're gonna put 2 pounds in the water. Put your lid on. Once your water comes to a boil, add your potatoes, artichoke, garlic, vegetables are done. We're gonna take those out and then add the crawfish. Add another bag of seasoning. Dump your crawfish in the basket. Once the water is rolling, drop your crawfish in. Layer crawfish, Louisiana Crawfish Company seafood bowl, another layer, put the lid back on it, shake it up, let them steam for 15-20 minutes, we're going to eat.